I came to speak with legislators about the Medicaid expansion, and specifically I use an example of an individual that I know that had been on Medicaid and lost it due to a brief incarceration. When she came out, she's not able to get it. She's bipolar. She can get a job for a brief time, but she loses it because of her bipolar. And she's not able to have medication for her bipolar. So it's a vicious cycle. And she wants to be a contributing member of society, but the lack of health care insurance is keeping her from being a productive member of society. And that's the example that I use with Senator Schock, but he didn't seem open to an individual example. He gave back what I consider his message, which is Medicaid is not working. And he says that from a system perspective, from his viewpoint as a physician, but I'm seeing it from the viewpoint of an individual who doesn't have health insurance. So it's definitely two different viewpoints, and we did not come to a meeting of the minds.